Jared Haas entering his third season as head coach of the UAB men's basketball team. So every single player on the team this year is someone that Coach Haas and his staff has recruited. Five of those guys are from Alabama, which he says is an important thing for the program.
They understand what UAB is. They understand what UAB basketball is, and they want to represent that the right way. And then I also think it's important from the fan perspective to be able to relate to the kids, know who these kids are. And I think it's the best way to recruit and to go about it.
Also keeping things local to Alabama, the Conference USA tournament will be in Birmingham this year.
When Gene Bartow was here, he understood the importance of it. They had the Conference USA tournament here, their conference tournaments here, and they were able to make runs to the NCAA tournament. And that's, in a perfect world, that's the kind of thing we'll do, and we really feel like it could be a great shot in our arm.
A little side note, Coach Haas did say he was very excited for head coach Bill Clark and the football team because of all the positive attention they're bringing to the UAB athletics program. In Birmingham, Melissa Kim, WIAT 42 Sports, coverage you can count on.